Well, thank you, Graham. I'm delighted to be here with all of my colleagues from both sides of the House. I bring greetings from Premier Clark, and I know Minister Shirley Bond is here, and if you want to know someone who's passionate about the creative industry and how it is going to be part of the framework in developing our province, she is one of those people that speaks about that all the time. I know a number of people in the room, and many years ago I was a part owner of a recording studio called Pinewood. And in those days I learned that owning a recording studio was tantamount to bringing a dump truck full of money and pouring it in once a week just to stay up with technology. And what I have seen is the amazing advancements in the industry in terms of the technology. But I think what's more important than that is what we're here celebrating tonight. And that is the people who make the contribution. Whether they be artists, whether they be songwriters, whether they be producers, and everyone involved in Music BC and Music Canada who are passionate about promoting how important the creative economy is to our country, to our province. And we as the province of British Columbia celebrate that with you and believe in that. And that's why we've done so many things to integrate the creative economy into the fabric of what we're doing in the province. And our investment through the Arts Council of British Columbia in aspiring artists of all different types. But I know that at the heart of it is that it is an industry that provides amazing career opportunities for young people. And they are very diverse, and they're very much something that is growing. And we in British Columbia have produced, as you all know, some of the best artists in the world. And I think that's something we can apply. So we're a leader in many ways, and I know that many years ago, again in my other life, I was involved in creating a concert in High River, Alberta, that we had celebrating the Hudson's Bay, who is the fabric of the formation of this country. And we celebrated their anniversary, and we had every top Canadian artist, Bryan Adams, Celine Dion, Rita McNeil, Anne Murray, Tea Party. We just had a list after performer after performance by these great artists. And that's where I sort of really got excited about what we're doing and what we can do in this province. So you need to know part of our job strategy is to encourage young people to get involved in the creative economy, to see it as a great way to move forward in their careers. So I want to say to Music Canada, Music BC, Creative BC, we are with you. We know that we are going to continue to see growth and expansion, and we're excited about that. We will continue to work with you as we look at those opportunities, and our commitment is to see the industry grow and flourish in the province of British Columbia so that we can continue to be a leader in Canada and in the world. Thank you very much.